What's up, Dragon Ball Radar? Joseph Nike. Nike. Okay, he's caught up with us at level 21 finally.
I'm poor. I had to sell the clothes off my back just to get by.
And
buy food.
We hunted Dragon Balls today, and it was a successful day for me and Joseph. Everybody around here, success.
It was all around success.
I got all 7 Dragon Balls in the hunt in the morning, and then I got 6 for the second hunt, and they're in my bank.
Look at this guy's weapon.
So by the end of this episode, he's a fighter. By the end of this episode, we're going to summon Tier 1 and then our Tier 2 Dragon Balls. So I'm going to start with this guy up here. We're going to rush. We got to rush. So, yeah.
What up?
Hero's image. Boom.
Just accept everything.
That's Evil Flames in the dungeon. So there's a boss in the dungeon. Let me go see all the dungeon quests and we'll rush the dungeon. Oh, wait. Dang, there's no quests over there. Freak. Who's over here? Oh, there's 2 people over here. Giant Rat Commando. 18 of them. That's where we just were at.
I have that quest, actually. I didn't do any of the fighting ones. Like, all the quests
we'll
that I
that
did
one.
Were
this is a walk-along
like,
quest.
I did all the walk-alongs. I did all the walk-alongs, all the boss fights, and all the, like, there was one escort.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, and there was, like, one pick up an item.
Okay, there's 2 level 20s over here. And then I'm going to walk along, and then come back, teleport to the dungeon, and we grind. 2 of them already walk-alongs, 2 quests from this guy.
Nice.
That is Cha-Cha Soldier. It must be a boss. It's only 1. That's a walk-along because it's a low-level quest. No, it's not a walk-along. Oh, what does that do? What does that do? Okay. Oh, I got to go to the Shinran Altar. Oh, this one's telling me to go to the Shinran Altar.
You have to come right back here, so.
I'll go ahead and do that because I got to go that way. Actually, I'm going to do a little loop because I need to go down here anyways and talk to that fat lady.
Oh, did it send it to you, Tar?
Wait, the fat lady that sells goods or this fat lady over here?
Oh, never mind. No, I'm talking about the fat lady over here.
Nah, fat lady over here.
Nah, like the hippo or whatever looking one.
This is a hippo right here?
Yeah, she's the one who gives you the Dragon Ball quest.
Oh, well, then I'm about to get it. Yep, here it is.
There you go.
Oh, okay. This is gonna be a whole lot easier. Then let's go ahead and do this one, and then we'll do some more quests if we have time.
Well, did you accept all the ones that are over here in this area?
Yeah, Wait. Yeah, let me scan. Besides the one that's at the dungeon gate.
That's not. That's just going into the dungeon. Wait. Oh, never mind. There is one, isn't there? Well, do you want to go down to the other area? And accept all the quests down there.
Nah, I say we do this handful. One are they gonna take me to the dungeon?
What are you talking about? There might be one down there.
Well, whatever. I'm gonna teleport to the dungeon now.
Alright. I'm teleporting there. I'm ahead of you.
Teleport outside the dungeon.
Okay.
Unless you wanna go. There's a quest out in the at the gates. That's why I'm going there.
Alright. Well. So. I think.
We have to kill. I have to kill 5 something in the dungeon, I guess.
Yeah, that was the only fight like multiple things I did. Like,
that's for all the Dragon Ball.
Yeah, that's
this
only.
This is definitely walk along. Is that inside the dungeon? Yeah. What? Okay, walk along. Yeah. I just gotta go right inside. Get ready to talk to the first guy I see. This is called Speed Dragon Ball. Quest complete right here. It's probably gonna be chain link since it's so small. No chain link. Let's scan the dungeon, see if there's any quest. There's no quest, so now I gotta go to the end of this dungeon, kill 2 bosses, and kill 5 of them things for the 7th Dragon Ball, Tier 1. This is how you play the game right here.
Yeah, this is really how you play it. Like, realistically.
Realistically.
Which 4 one are you doing
in the
first?
Game, we make it good time.
Which one are you doing first?
Probably the bosses, since that's closest.
Alright, cool.
Dum, 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 dum. I'm traveling through the ocean.
Are you?
Nah, I'm traveling through the dungeon.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Funny how this cave has no roof.
It's just freaking...
It's a sunset all day.
Sunset all day. Like, it's a nice place, actually. It's filled with death. It's really like a cavern.
You know what's weird about this place, though? You know, like, you don't even use half of the dungeon. Like, I wonder what's on the other end of the dungeon. Like, that I know it gets insane, but, like, why do we only use the first little quarter? Makes me wonder, do we come back?
Yeah, you come back, like, all through the entire game, I think.
Well, I didn't mean to hit him, but...
Wow, good job.
Overestimated my jump. Do you have a long-range attack to get the... I don't have any long-range attacks. Can you go ahead and attract the balls?
I can get a long-range attack, I guess.
Ooh, level 60 armor upgrade.
No, I can't. I can't.
Well, then, I'm about to go in there and...
I can only do the, like, slash thingy that we all have.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, you don't have that?
No, my build didn't call for it.
Well, I would say just get it anyways, because that's, you're gonna have to help me out. I'm, like, super weak right now, because I...
Yeah, he got a 7-second stun. Go ahead and take him out.
Wow, you got 7 seconds on your stun.
10 seconds if we used RP, plus my other one that has 4 seconds.
I need to upgrade that.
That's what my build called for. That one's done. Now there's another boss down here. That's what I'm saying. The build's epic.
Dang.
Okay, how about this? You go kill 5 guardian wolves. I'll go kill the next boss.
Alright.
They're over in this area straight across. Yeah, you probably just did it.
I did.
I'll go kill this boss. Oh, it's the big evil, isn't it? I remember that one.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah, never mind. It's not easy. I died.
Yeah, I'll be good.
You're good. You're more powerful than me.
I have freaking stuns all day.
Yeah, you do.
How'd
you... Man, 10 seconds. That's ridiculous. By the time the stun wears off, you get to stun him again.
No, that's 20 second cooldown. And the other one's a minute. That one's completed. And
wow.
And I got a level 21 armor upgrade. That's what I'm talking about.
This is what I hate. There's a girl here. Like, there was a girl here last time, too. And she just killed the last wolf. Like, literally. So there's none here.
They killing the wolves.
Why is she just killing the wolves? Like, come on.
Level 7.
It's the same girl. Like, as last time. I swear. You only have to kill 5. What is she doing?
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Up there near the main boss, right?
My god. I don't know if she put some spell on it, but it was running in, like, slow motion.
Dude, there's another wolf right there, Joseph. Yeah, nah, you can do that.
Wow, you just attracted that enemy. Good job.
I mean, I'm not worried about it. I'll stun him.
I got him. Nah. Fine.
I got 1 of 5. You can go and finish him.
Bada bada bada!
Was she a Majin or human? What was she?
She was a human. I think she was like the
spiritualist.
Pastor. Yeah, the spiritualist.
Did you say pastor?
No, I was gonna say what was I gonna say?
I swear it sounded like you said pastor.
No, I did not say pastor.
I was about to say, dang, you got that wrong.
I think I said caster.
Oh yeah, that's what you said. Yeah. I need to kill 4 more of those. You know the one thing that they don't have in this game yet?
What?
Freaking you can't change your channel from the main screen. From this screen you have to like log out. Like you press start or whatever that
get away from that dude. That's the enemy. I mean that's the boss.
he ain't even that strong.
He killed the girl that was in here.
I'm just gonna take him down for kicks.
Fine. Yeah. That's the
get the wolf.
Aw. I was gonna say that was the funniest thing because he called for help.
He's already dead. Oh, I'll get this wolf.
These wolves are strong compared to me. It's taking forever for me to take them out. Oh god. See, I could like die if I got attacked by 2.
Yeah, no, you don't think the armor would be that vital, but it really is.
But it's like
I need 2 more. Super. So they should spawn. Is there only like 3 up here?
There is 5. Like whenever
Okay, I killed one over here, so she must have killed one or two that were missing.
I think she killed like four.
Well, I mean, I killed one as soon as I got up here.
It was fun. It was kind of funny though. Like, wait, I was here, and I killed like three of them, and the only two left were like the two at the beside the boss. And whenever you attack one of the wolves, the boss and the other wolf like come with it.
Oh yeah.
And she did that, and the boss attacked her and killed her.
What level?
I don't know what level she was. I forgot.
Man, this is just wasting time.
It is. It's dumb. This is why I don't. I had to do the same thing though.
10 minutes wasted. They should spawn any second now. I mean, there's.
I'm just destroying this box.
I know. I want to do the same thing. I don't got no long range attack.
I didn't want to go over there. I just wanted to destroy it. Wait. How many more do you need?
Two. Oh, one should spawn. I killed one over here. It should spawn like any daggone second.
And they take forever to spawn.
Straight wreck it when it does.
This is your fault. You don't let me summon Shenron so I can get some nice clothes. Making me ride my underwear.
We do it together.
Yeah, I'd die. We won't do that together.
Oh my god, what the freak?
I'm telling you, they take a while to freaking spawn.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna check out this monument. Look at this. It's got like all sorts of like writing on it and crap.
But I'm turning around, someone's gonna kill all our wolves. Weird.
Yeah, I know.
Man, I swear, this is just wasting valuable time. Oh, that's you that spawned. I thought I saw blue, and I'm like, oh, ball spawn.
Yeah, right. Oh, man.
That level for plus 15, though.
That was insane.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
like, they change, like, level 13, 14, and 15 change.
I know, I was like...
I kind of like the red better than 15, but 15 makes the ground look epic.
What, you know what? No. I was talking to Charlie. Yeah, so I was naked too.
Dude, what the freaks up with this, Joseph?
What?
They're not spawning.
They spawn. They take forever. We might need to like go do something else. Want to go fight?
One spawned over here.
Well, another one should spawn any minute. Yeah, here's one. Ah, he called for help.
Got it.
Nice. Is that it?
Yeah. Got it. Let's get out of here, man. Let's skedaddle. Go back. Let's go through the teleporter inside here.
Yeah, it did.
We should be able to summon Shenron
instantaneously.
Hit IQ is online. I'm not sure if that's a subscriber. No. I can't remember.
This freaking dude took my bike down.
Smooth criminal.
It was a smooth criminal.
So, have you decided what dragon buff you're gonna get?
No clue.
I'm definitely getting strength this time. The next time, I'm probably gonna get like soul or constitution.
What does soul do?
I don't know, but Charlie got it. They all do the same thing. Like if it says dexterity, it increases it by 20%. Everything's increased by 20%.
Where'd you teleport, by the way?
Main village. Okay, chain link. Oh, that's a walk along, okay.
Hey, but, wait, what do you mean they all do the same thing there?
Like, whatever it is, like if it's strength, constitution, soul, energy, dexterity, it all increases whatever it says by 20%.
Okay. But what is soul increase, though?
What do you mean, what's it increase?
Your soul?
Press C.
Soul. Energy attack. Do I need energy attacks?
I don't know. I'm going to eventually get all six of them because then everything would be like perfect. Whoa. Oh my god, that's a different quest. I don't know what I'm doing.
What the heck is, so there's soul, energy. Oh, EP regeneration.
Yeah. That's actually 20%. That's actually nice. I might get that one, but.
I might
get
that.
But I'm kind of feeling strength, because, you know.
Ooh, energy crit, and hit rate. Sounds pretty good to me.
Wait, no, the strength, dexterity, constitution, energy, soul, and focus. That's the one I can't remember.
Yeah, focus. That's the one I was reading off. So strength increases.
Okay, I'll meet you at the dragon thing.
Physical attack and physical crit. Nice.
I'll meet you at the,
Oh, and dodging.
I'll meet you at the Shinron Tower thingy.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Me and you gotta, see who's gonna summon first, though.
Life point regeneration?
What are you looking at? That's not what it is, Joseph.
Yeah, it's what it does.
Oh.
I'm reading what it does.
Oh.
EP regeneration.
Oh, see, dexterity does dodge, physical attack, and critic.
Yeah, I think I'm probably gonna get that, too. Because that's a lot.
Yeah, I'm gonna... What's strength? Okay, increases physical... Okay, increases LP... Ooh, I might get energy, actually.
Yeah, it increases EP regeneration.
Yeah, I'm gonna get energy. Well, what do you think? Strength or energy?
Well, you already kind of increased your strength and all that crap with dexterity.
Yeah, I'll get energy. Because my EP is the worst thing, to be honest. All right, exactly. get your dice out.
My dice?
Yeah, we're gonna see whoever gets the highest number goes first.
What are you talking about?
In tier 1 summoning.
What the frick are you talking... Oh, never mind. I remember now. Action skills.
Oh, I thought you meant like... You tell me when you're ready. You gotta click on it first, then you click on the dice.
Alright.
3. 2.
2.
1.
1.
Yeah!
Ah.
I beat Charlie 2, I think. Tier 1 dang. First, then tier 2.
Obviously.
Charlie put his tier 2 in first like an idiot.
No.
I was like, okay, do tier 1 first. Oh, crap.
Tier 2.
That's my... No, no, I told him to put tier 2 in first because I didn't have tier 1, and he put tier 1 in there.
Oh, is that what the clothes was that you
Shinron.
Got?
Shinron, arise!
I'm arising. I was yawning, but...
You who has collected all 7 Dragon Balls.
Man, this is cool that I get
Eternal Dragon, what gift you for me? What gift you for me? Oh my god, please, Eternal Dragon, give me your gift. These items will help your journey. The Eternal Dragon's cool. Gift. God's martial art gift. Mr. Popo prepared special gifts for those just starting. Open it up and you get amazing stuff. Wait. Do you want this item? Okay. The gift has been given. I take my leave.
Don't get rid of him yet? Wait.
Oh, I'm getting rid of him.
No, I was going to take a screenshot, but whatever.
Animation.
Pretty cool. Oh, it does all the Dragon Balls.
Now you're tier 1. Tier 2 is different. He has a bigger aura.
Yeah.
I'm going to be all opening right. My armor. Here's my armor, people.
So now I do my tier 1?
Actually, yeah, I'll wait for... Yeah, tier 1. Ooh, and we get piggy banks.
I forgot. What happens if you, just put a couple in and leave it and then go exit out.
I don't think it's gonna do anything, Rosef. That's some nice freaking armor.
Heck yeah.
I totally forgot about it. Till now.
Wait, what do I do? This?
What do you.
Shinron, yeah. Arise!
Ooh, epic.
Answer my bidding. I bidded for these 7 Dragon Balls on eBay.
They knew you were clothesless.
Yes.
Knew that was your gift.
Okay. Nope. Wait. It looks like it's a capsule. Is that that's right? Right.
Yeah. It's the only thing you can get.
Okay, I'm just saying. I'll take my leave.
Okay, I need to take my... Oh, there he goes.
Heck all right. Yeah.
Now okay. We're gonna... I'm gonna take off my Great Saiyan armor.
Oh yeah, I can put on my armor now. Your armor looks crazy. What the heck is it doing?
Look plus 9.
Look at your pants, though. They're like freaking vibrating.
Yeah, it's plus 9.
Jeez.
All right, let's see.
You're clothesless too.
Put my plus 9 armor up here, or plus. I think there one of them's plus 7. The rest are plus 9. Besides my plus 8 gloves. Okay.
Wait.
Now these are level 20.
But it says bind. Should I upgrade it before putting it on?
Wait, what, huh? Check at item the very tribute. Bottom attribute is. Classic CC martial arts top. Change the status of this item. Can't be undone. I don't think it matters, Joseph.
Well, whatever. Alright, wait. we want to do it at the same
okay,
time?
Okay, it increases physical defense by 29. Ooh. I'll do the same thing.
Yep.
Alright, I guess I'm going to put it on now.
Shirt!
Oh, I totally do remember these.
What? Changing the status of this item?
Yeah.
Doesn't this mean you can't upgrade it there?
No. That'd whatever. Be stupid, Joseph.
I know. Why does it give you that message there?
It does what that with that every mean? Armor you put on.
What does that mean?
What's this piggy bank? Popo's piggy bank, filled with careful planned money from Popo. However, compared to the amount inside, the piggy bank itself worth more quickly.
Huh. Interesting. We are twins.
I don't know what it
we
does, are... so I right-clicked it. Doesn't do anything.
We are part of the same adult.
Okay, you want to do tier 2 now?
Heck yeah.
You want to roll for first?
Yeah.
All right. Tell all me right. when you're ready.
All right.
Countdown.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I have to freaking click it the other way.
Jeez, Joseph.
Wow.
I got I'm first 12. Again.
God, you suck.
I'm going to get energy.
Should I get dexterity?
Sure, unless you want to be different.
I mean, dexterity is good, but...
Arise, Shinran! Tier 2, boss coming down.
Oh, I want to back up and see this, actually.
You who has collected all 7 Dragon Balls, what is your wish? I want to make a wish. Please give me money. Please give me a very strong weapon. I want a strong sub-weapon. I want strong, beautiful clothes. I want an accessory. I want a powerful ability. I want the most powerful ability. That's Super Saiyan. I want to increase my strength, constitution, focus, dexterity, soul, energy. See, it doesn't have my, Well, no, it still does have dexterity. That'd be stupid. So, I'm gonna get energy. I kinda wanna, like... Should I just live the moment a little bit, or nah?
Wait a sec. Yeah, live the moment. I'm taking a screenshot.
return. Right. So, hold on. Right. I want to make a wish. Let's see. What is it? A very strong weapon. I want fighting gloves, energy gloves, balance gloves, energy gauntlets. I want a strong sub-weapon. Awesome. I want a human weapon. I want strong and beautiful clothes. I want martial artist clothes. No.
Yeah. Strong. So what, are we gonna do all the buffs first and then get all the like clothes and stuff?
See, there's Super Saiyan right there, but see, I can't get it to level 40. I'm getting all Dragon Balls for sure. Because that's the next best thing to get. Alright, are you done?
What are you talking about?
Where's your screen cap?
Oh, well, duh. I'm back here, obviously.
Fuel the energy of Shinran. This increases energy by 20%. Do you want this item? Okay. I've granted your wish. Farewell. That's 2 Dragon Buffs out of 6 now.
Nice.
And I could almost get my third one if I had one more Dragon Ball.
Haha, you suck.
Okay, you want to see it?
No! Oh,
actually, I'll wait for you to get yours.
I didn't get my Dragon Balls out of the bank.
Hold on, I'll go there. Oh, wow, that's very cool. We got both of my Dragon Buffs here.
Wow. You know what's weird?
What?
Or that you should be able to ask for flying. Just like, gimme it.
Say what?
Get flying early. Like, friggin' just ask, wish for it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that would be cool.
Wait, why am I going to the teleport? I don't need to go there. I have it in the bank.
Here, I can tell you if we can upgrade these armors right fast.
Alright.
Here, I'm gonna see if I can upgrade these armors like you were trying to say. I'm not gonna try it, yeah, I'm just gonna see if it'll let me.
Okay.
Yeah, it'll let you. You have to be level 20 or higher, the arm of the stone, obviously.
Well, yeah, I was saying, like, I don't know, I thought it was like binding or whatever.
Nah. And next episode, I'm gonna be doing all that upgrading for these armors.
Alright, you coming? I'm going to, like, do tier 2 now.
Yeah, hold on, hit aim.
Nah, I'm doing it right now.
No. I'm trying to sell some crap, Rosef.
That's not important.
Yes, it is. Okay, I'm on my way. I'm on my way to victory.
Boy. What's this kid doing here?
So which buff are you getting?
I think my scouter might be broken.
If you died, then yeah.
Oh,
you better beat them to it.
What are you talking about?
Put your Dragon Balls in there before they summon Shenron.
Alright.
What buff are you getting?
Dexterity, obviously.
Dexterity?
I guess. Or unless you want. You think I should get
something? Nah, go get what you want, son.
Son?
The power of Shenron.
I've never seen this, actually.
In English?
No, at all. For the tier 2, I don't think.
Oh, that's right. You never summoned Shenron back in... I mean, yeah, you never summoned him back in Taiwan, have you?
No, I didn't.
Dang.
I only have 2 minutes. Please give me money! Got it.
I have a feeling you're gonna just make the wrong wish.
I want a very strong weapon, a strong sub-weapon, beautiful clothes. Strong accessory. What the heck does that mean? Can I still open my... Yes. Okay, let's see. Let me take my time. Physical attack. Dodge. Physical attack. Physical crit. Concentration is,
Your time is up.
Yeah, right. Energy attack. Hit rate and energy.
Hold on.
Is focused.
They didn't give us gloves, so I can still be wearing my gloves.
Yeah, you can.
But I'm probably gonna upgrade my gloves too. I have a level 16, they're pretty low. Look
at that sheen around. Dexterity it is then. Feel the dexterity of Shenron.
Yeah. It takes a 2-hour cooldown. Are you gonna use it for the video purpose?
Nice. Alright, I'm getting it.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll use it for video purposes.
Alright, I'll activate both of mine then too. Well, I don't know, I might just need to do mine. There they go.
Bye bye. Wish wasted.
Oh.
Oh.
She level 20?
Haha.
Oh, yeah. Hey, stand beside me. You ready to activate these buffs? Oh, go ahead and press K and get it on your list.
Yeah.
Tell me when you're ready. I'm gonna activate both of mine.
Where's it at? Oh wow, it's down at the bottom.
Yeah. Oh crap.
Alright, let me get that off. Wait, you wanna position it like better in, or are we already pretty good? We're pretty good in front of here. Just turn around now. Just turn around. Get out of me. Alright.
You're going to need more room than that. Crap, I keep pressing block. That's
really?
Good. Yeah. Go ahead and activate your dexterity. Wait, when are you going to do it? You're going to count three because I'm going to activate my dexterity.
Wait, isn't this going to be like the screen cap or something? Or thumbnail? Should be the thumbnail.
I don't know. This guy's in the freaking front of us.
I know. Get out of here.
I mean, it can be. I mean, I can pause it in the video and do it, though. It's
probably the easiest. I mean that. Ugh, get off of there. There's a dude like up on the thing.
Dude, it's all right.
No, it's not. I hate him.
They are summoning Shenron like crazy.
Okay, are you wanting to do it?
Yeah, hold on. Freak!
Wow. Why is this guy in front of me? Get out of here. No, get out. I won't watch you here. I'll fight him. What level is he? I can't tell.
21, bruh.
I would die.
Alright.
Why is... Okay, let's go.
I just want to activate my boss, Joseph.
I know, but I don't want this guy in front of me. All right,
we're gonna do Dex stare at the same time. Oh, come on!
Yeah.
All right. Oh my God!
Get away! Stop! He's doing it on purpose.
All right.
Want to do a countdown?
You gonna count down?
Man, I'm not doing it. Three. We're doing it on one.
Wait, what? 3, 2, 1. Alright.
No, oh my god, get away!
Dude, we just need to do it, man. They're waiting on us. No. Joseph, quit!
No, I don't like him.
I have a duel request. Hold on, let me beat this guy.
Is it the freaking guy that keeps interrupting us?
I don't know. Who is... Yeah, okay, yeah. Oh, I'm about to wreck him. You ready?
Please wreck him. I don't like him. Kill him if all possible. This is not suitable. This is unforgivable.
Hey, come over here, Joseph. I'm about to wreck him. You ready?
Alright. Yeah, I want to see you wreck him hard.
Oh, I should totally activate my dragon buff, but I can't.
No, don't.
Oh, I really want to, though.
Why?
So I can wreck him.
Yeah, but you can already wreck him.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, ooh. No, he didn't.
Boo. Wait,
My stun failed. My stun. Whoa, he healed himself.
He healed. You can heal. Whoa, you're doing a lot of damage, dude. He healed again. You can heal.
I can't heal.
Yeah, you can. How did he heal then? He healed twice, I saw him.
How did he do that?
I don't know. You can cheat it.
Alright, now they're gone. But yes. My health's low.
Well, you...
Well, man, see, my first stun didn't work. You saw that? My second stun didn't work. He somehow dodged it, luckily. Get beside me, because I'm trying to heal. I'm trying to get my health up.
Fine.
Oh my god. I just wanted to get it to stop beeping.
I know. Okay, there it is.
Okay.
Alright. Are we doing it? You ready?
Actually, I need to get on the other side of you.
Okay, do it then.
Freak.
What are you doing?
Alright. Hold on. Freak!
What are you doing?
Alright. Well, hold on. My guard's not on. Dude, we're just wasting time here.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. Okay, well, you said we're going to... As soon as you say one, I'm going to press it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. That was perfect.
Alright, you wanna see my energy?
Alright, that was totally
worth
it.
Dude, that increased my life points buttload.
I don't know.
Oh no, never mind, I'm still healing, my bad.
Yeah.
You wanna see my energy one?
What are you talking about? Haven't seen that yet. Boom! It's like golden.
It's orange instead of red.
Yeah. Orange. Charlie got the purple one.
So yeah.
Yeah.
So my dexterity is at 48 and my energy is at 25. My energy did go up, by the way.
Nice.
Alright. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. This is Joseph's first summoning of the Tier 1 and Tier 2 balls. And he got his dexterity dragon buff. This is my second Tier 1 summoning. And I got dexterity and energy dragon buff. And we summoned a Tier 1 dragon boss. And I'm going to upgrade my armor I got from the Tier 1 balls for the next episode. So, if you enjoyed this video, go watch the playlist. We got 30 or so episodes by now, something like that.
Yep.
And subscribe, like, leave a comment below, follow our Instagram, join our Discord. Links will be in the description. And that's pretty much it. You guys, take care. Peace out.
Peace.